Stronger, faster, and with twice the tricks and tools of Bruce Wayne, Terry McGinnis is more than capable of holding the mantle of the Knight of Tomorrow, Batman Beyond. But just how strong is he? Over 40 years in the future, teenager Terry McGinnis discovered the secret of the elderly billionaire Bruce Wayne. The old man was once the master detective known as Batman. After an unfortunate attack on Terry's home that led to the death of his father Warren, Terry vowed to enact justice, donning the cowl himself. Under Bruce's tutelage, he became the new Batman. It didn't take long for Terry to learn the ropes of operating the new Batsuit, Batmobile, and other technology Bruce shared with him. Over time, he learned many of the knacks necessary to acting as the Dark Knight, including martial arts, detective skills, and a plethora of scientific and historical knowledge. He served as Batman, defending Gotham City, as well as a member of the Justice League Unlimited, for 15 years before he eventually learned his true nature. Terry was actually the biological son of Bruce Wayne. The government project Batman Beyond was commissioned by Amanda Waller to ensure that the world would always have a Batman to protect it. Overriding the reproductive material of Warren McGinnis with that of Bruce Wayne, Terry was technically the son of the original Dark Knight. Despite the project being scrapped after Terry's birth, the death of Warren McGinnis pushed the hand of fate, molding Terry into the Batman he was always destined to be. Terry always had a natural inclination towards combat, likely due to his blood relation to Bruce Wayne. A member of the wrestling team in high school, he would also frequently get in fist fights and often fought off multiple gang members on his own, using only his inherent athletic ability. After training under Bruce Wayne, he learned various martial arts and acrobatic skills. He also trained under Kairi Tanaga, one of Bruce's fellow students in the Way of the Fist. Terry's primary loadout is the final Batsuit developed by Wayne Tech, a futuristic set of exoskeleton armor that houses countless gadgets and tools. The entire suit is like Batman's utility belt on steroids. The armor magnifies his strength by at least 10 times and partially protects from fire, freezing, electricity, gunfire, and radiation. Instead of a cape, this suit includes retractable wings that let the user glide, and paired with jets in the boots, actually allow for sustained flight. A hypersensitive microphone in the fingertip allows for listening in on conversations through walls, and his gauntlets also house retractable claws, which can be used for climbing or combat. He has a collection of retractable batarangs, some electric, some explosive, some to restrain enemies with cables, and some that can launch from his wrist when his hands are busy. He has a grappling hook built into each wrist as well, but also a traditional grapnel gun. His suit has a cloaking feature that will make Terry completely invisible, not to mention a collection of various other gadgets, including but not limited to built-in rebreather for underwater missions, flashbang grenades, tracking bugs, lockpicking tools, tranquilizer darts, fire extinguisher pellets, flexible handcuffs, smoke pellets, wrist-mounted lasers, Geiger counter, polygraph sensors, communicator, and a super advanced heads-up display with night vision, binoculars, and infrared visuals. Whenever wearing this suit, Terry is essentially a one-man special ops team. But what can he accomplish with all of this training and equipment? Well, without the suit, Terry is strong and athletic enough to overpower several men in a fight, in a similar manner to the original Batman. With the suit, Terry's strength becomes ridiculous. It's designed to multiply the user's strength by 10 times, but we see through his various feats that it can be pushed way beyond this limit. Terry's greatest feat of strength is during a battle underwater where he casually lifted a limestone boulder weighing at least 100 tons. For perspective, a Boeing 737 aircraft weighs about 70 tons. So tossing one of those to the side would be no problem for a serious Batman. The suit also allows for a ridiculous flight speed. he once caught up to an intercontinental ballistic missile traveling at Mach 19, or 14,000 miles per hour. The reason I brought up a Boeing 737 earlier? Well, they only travel at around 600 miles per hour, which means this Batman could fly up into the sky, easily catch a cruising airliner full of people, and carry it wherever he wanted. What do we even need Superman for at that point? Terry has survived having entire buildings collapse on him, reacted to gunfire from traditional and laser weapons, battled against machines, metahumans, and monsters, and come out on top every single time. And if you think the suit is the trick to Terry's prowess in battle, he actually managed to defeat it in a one-on-one fight when it became corrupted by a computer virus. But perhaps his greatest feat is when he bested the Joker for the final time. By uploading his mind into the body of a future Tim Drake, the Joker returned from the dead to unleash chaos on Neo Gotham. Batman was able to defeat him, not only in combat as his predecessor often did, but Terry did the one thing Bruce never could. He broke the Joker down psychologically by returning his own jokes and insults. This verbal onslaught allowed Terry the opportunity he needed to attack from the shadows and rid the world of the Joker once and for all. In many ways, Terry is the image of what a perfect Batman can be. Mentored by Bruce himself, he may lack the extensive technical knowledge and the scientific mind, but Terry managed to dedicate his life to crime fighting and also balance a relationship with loved ones, a luxury that always eluded Bruce. Stalking the streets, patrolling the skies, Neo Gotham will always be safe under the watchful protection of the Tomorrow Knight, Batman. So, who do you think would win in a fight? The original Batman in his physical prime, or Batman Beyond with his future suit? Let me know down in those comments. Make sure to like, subscribe, ring that bell, and consider supporting me on Patreon. Stay frosty.